I said, empty your mind. Be formless, shapeless, like water. Now, you put water into a cup, it becomes the cup. You put water into a bottle, it becomes the bottle. You put it in a teapot, it becomes the teapot. Now, water can flow or it can crash. Be water, my friend.
The Grundy Observatory is FNM's astronomical observatory. I'll go there either in the evenings when I have some free time or if I want to do some work out there. It's pretty, you know, quiet and peaceful there. And I always just knew that was something I wanted to do. I think one of the biggest turning points, though, is when I got a telescope for the first time. I was probably like 6 or 7 years old, and I remember looking at the moon through it for the first time, and I just thought it was an incredible sight, you know, seeing it as a place rather than something just in the sky. And it was probably one of the greatest birthday gifts I ever received. I still have it in my room back home. It's never going away. I think what's most fascinating to me is the numbers involved, how big the universe is, how many stars and planets there are out there. There are more stars, supposedly, than there are grains of sand on the entire surface of the Earth. So you can imagine even just a beach. You take a cup of sand, how many grains of sand are in there? You can't count all of that. But as you get to higher levels, you're no longer asking, well, specifically, how far does this travel? You're now asking, what laws describe that fall? You're asking more of these almost like mystical questions. I try to live my life with the principles of Zen and with the martial arts code and a lot of Eastern philosophies. I thought that it would just be for, you know, my own personal benefit, like from a philosophical standpoint, but it actually is applied to college life. So even as simple as lowering my bed to the ground, that's not a very American thing to do, but it's something I find comfortable. I follow Bruce Lee's martial arts structure because he's been a big inspiration. He emphasized being like water because it's adaptable. It fills the shape of any container you put it in. He said that's how you should be in martial arts and in life as well. Be like water. Well, FNM kind of stood out because for the longest time when I was applying to college, I thought I was going to go to a bigger university. But I learned more about FNM. I learned that research is a lot more inclusive of undergraduates. Even as a freshman, I did research and I never knew I would do that. When financial aid was taken into account, I know that it was actually better to go here. And that wouldn't be possible if it wasn't for that kind of support. My parents have been huge, and my sister too. I mean, I'm Italian, so, you know, family's number one, but they like to know that their son is, you know, known by a name and not just some statistic in a bigger school. My ultimate dream would be to become an astronaut, or even just going into space. Why not? I'm just gonna shoot for it, because there's only 100% chance I'm not gonna get, and that's if I don't go for it, so.